Right now, Georgia State Patrol needs your help tracking down a vehicle involved in a fatal hit and run in Douglas County. GSP says this happened yesterday in the westbound lanes of Interstate 20 near mile marker 31 near the Post Road exit. A woman was out there walking along the interstate and she was struck and killed. There is no description of the vehicle that hit her. If you have any information, you are urged to contact Georgia State Patrol.